So now it's the 6th, Friday, and this fire is probably pretty much officially out because the road fire crews. I just hiked up here to Rooster Rock to try to get a nice view because we're out of the rain. Biggest eyesore in Bellevue. A little rain and the colors are nice. And so you can see the fire started right over there. Now they're saying arson, possibly. But it did start right next to the trail that runs over there. And then it went down a beautiful little valley or bench, I call it. Sort of burning up the ridge and over to the east. And so apparently only about 16 acres, but got really lucky with the winds and get the view from above tonight. Rock a long time. Snake season. We have Zeus visiting, but I don't know where he is.